Once you have your top on, again, on your self-adhesive sponge, you're going to take some type of lubricant, in this case Crisco, and you're going to go along the edge, just lightly with it, so that the bullet bit does not burn when we trim it off. One thing to keep in mind, when you are putting it over here, don't pack it too tight up into the corner, otherwise you will lift up your laminate and get grease in there, and it will eventually peel itself off.